Patellar tendon. Yeah, I ruptured it. And split it and frayed it. Huh?
At least it wasn't your oblique, bro.
What's that?
It's kind of like your hamstring, but it's in the back. It's like one of the hardest and rarest injuries you can get, but you can't get a surgery to fix it. I have to get a match with it.
Really? Is that what happened to you?
It's too deep in the tissue.
That happened to you?
No, it happened to one of my friends.
Oh, wow.
It happened 3 years ago, and it's still not fully here.
Wow. That's crazy. That looks like it hurt. Salo, you're shaking the camera.
Oh. What is the thing? Oh, Super Tech is on the sun?
Yep.
Is it new?
Yeah, we got it last year.
Cool.
New and improved.
New and improved, yes.
Yeah, you're shaking it. No, you're good. You're good.
Thank you.
Yeah, you could. You could swap it in. Do I get an next quarter? Yeah, you'll definitely get an next quarter. Let me put you in this quarter before we go.
How's it going, Ian?
Henry Betts. What? We've had this. Yeah. It just the cover's new.
As last year.
There's about 4 minutes left in the first half. Hey Fahey, can you scoot this backpack to the side a bit? This way, scoot it that way. Thanks.
Hey, he switched teams.
Should be halftime after this kick.
to Hooker or actually tell Hooker. Tell the other guy who's the front. Just go in. Tell the other spot.
It's nice, huh? It's really good. I mean,
we're good.
Good kick, Brogan. I smell pizza. Don't you? I left my hat in the Odyssey, so it's kind of a bummer.
Yes. Hey guys, Lewis is in. Everybody get scared.
Oh, that looked amazing on the camera. It was like right down the center. Hey, can you pick up Joe Lanthier's drinks? Oh my gosh, shake it. Thank you, Tom. Bro, it literally bounced right off Paul's shoulder. That's just unathletic. Yo, Tom, you know when there was a lineout right here? it was like perfect where the flag was like just off to the side and I could see the ball and it was straight down the middle. It was like a perfect throw and everything. It was so cool. It just brought satisfaction.
Making a grass field on the other side of it.
Yeah. Let him know you're like, hey,
we got your tape back together. Give it a shot. That way you get in.
Where's the trainer?
I don't have one.
Gotcha. What? Bring
Good job, Sam. Getting your shots, Tom? Yep. Hey, Tom. Are we just going to put the broadcast on top of the video? I mean, we could do that. I mean, I'd do it. But. Brogan's on fire, man. Rogan's cooking with them kicks. About 5 minutes left in the game. Toby needs to stop scoring in that Tom! Get over there! I can't film over there. Golly, both of Toby's tries are in the corner and I couldn't get them. Still, gosh. He ran in, trucked somebody, and scored a try. That's pretty cool. Thank you. Oh, nice hit, Henry. Nice hit, Andrew. I can't tell, it's on the camera. I'm looking through the lens. Yeah, we can't use half of it because it's all like, because the computer's broken. Somebody kicked a rugby ball into it, so now the screen's broken. Yeah. And we brought the other one, but then the charging cord's broken, so we can't use that either. So we're probably just going to put the broadcast over, like, the video. At least that's what I'm going to try to get them to do. I don't know if they're going to do it, though. One second. It is, time's up. So basically the next dead ball should be game. Oh, 118. That's fine. That's why I have a watch right here in my hand. So I just need to look down. Came prepared.